Come on, man. You keep bugging me about that story. You really want me to tell you the story? All right, man. Just listen up, then.
Young Andrew was a fly nigga, never left his block, but when he did, he used to go downtown and pop out it with some white chicks. And they love his swag, he stayed fresh with some nice kicks. He had more than some, paid cash for his new apartment. He had some fresh garments, and because of jealousy, he automatically became a target and put a couple niggas in their place for trying to count his pockets. He was far from a sucker nigga, had beef while in high school, they tried to jump him. He said, I'll fight y'all 01 deep, but them niggas wasn't trying to thump him. So he looked both ways to see his options. He calculated his actions, so he grabbed and choked the nigga and put his back to the wall. And he was thinking to himself, yeah, together they strong, but divided they'll fall. They seen the look in his face, and they knew he wasn't playing. They knew he wasn't joking. They seen the man legs go numb, and the nigga still choking. They was about to do something, but Andrew kept his cool, cause he knew most of them niggas was frontin'. He told him not to take a step closer, or your man life is over. They're lucky he didn't have the pistol in his holster. Niggas started moving down the block, cause they didn't want a man to lose his life and become another casualty up in the heights. And when he seen they was far enough, he threw the nigga on the floor and ran. That's when the chasing began, but they couldn't catch him. I'ma tell you how the story ends. You trying to press some chicks, you hanging out with some fake friends, and you underestimated another man. Thank God he didn't do it, but you put him in his spot to almost live life with blood in his hands. That's how the story of Drew begins.